New evidence, the system to protect kids failed. Anaya Day Garrett, precious 4-year-old murdered last month, found beaten and abused. Now a state agency has cited Harborcrest Daycare in Euclid for failing to notify Cuyahoga County child welfare workers of signs of abuse and neglect. A police report shows more than a dozen incidents documented by Harborcrest dating back 2.5 years. The daycare required to report suspected abuse, but the state says didn't happen. No one came to the door for the I-team or returned a call.
They failed her.
Recently, a former worker at the daycare told Fox 8 she saw Anaya time and again with bruises, and the child claimed mommy did it. Mom and her boyfriend now charged with murder. Michelle Marshall thought her boss called a kid's hotline.
Did you ever report this to anyone other than Harborcrest?
No, just only the incident, and the director would say, I filed a report. I filed a report.
Anaya's dad has said he had told the county his daughter was in danger.
I did everything in my power to let them know, you know, that I was a stand-up dad and that my daughter was being harmed and abused at home.
Meantime, the state is also reviewing how county child care workers here handle this case. The I-team also checked regular state reviews of the agency. We found concerns going back years over when county caseworkers did and didn't make face-to-face visits with families and more. The case has sparked protesting. The county has an outside panel reviewing the case, too. The Ohio Department of Job and Family Services says the daycare also didn't tell the state last year when Anaya went to the hospital to have injuries checked out. More evidence of how this little girl slipped through the system to protect kids and ended up dead.